We have seen in this section how a stroke can affect your relationships. We heard from people who all had different experiences with their relationships following stroke. Your experiences may be different again. Some problems or challenges may have occurred in your own relationships, but I'm sure you've already started to look at some solutions to these.